I want to see you right now. Don't move from the parking lot.
Thank you. Bishop.
Emil?
We've got a mole. And I think you know who it is. It's Hisham.
Which one was he?
I'm pulling you out, Sam. Too many mistakes.
They're coming, Sam. Too late to escape the room. Hide in the ceiling. Sam, they're coming. Hurry up.
Have you swept the room for bugs?
20 minutes ago. Hell is my bomb, Emil.
Alejandro, be patient. You've already got the super tanker. The bomb leaves Emil's headquarters tomorrow. Emil, are you calm?
I'm always calm.
Since we're all here, I think we should share our targets.
No. We agreed to keep that secret.
My man will be carrying his bomb across the border into Mexico City.
Los Angeles.
And mine will flatten New York.
We have a mole.
Who?
Bishop, I want to see you right now. Don't move from the parking lot.
Bishop.
Emil?
We've got a mole. And I think you know who it is. It's Hisham.
Which one was he?
One of Masood's. You met him in Shanghai.
Right.
He's heading through the market towards the palace. Find him and kill him.
Consider it done.
You're gonna get me killed out here. That's fine, I guess. Hostages. Am I going towards the hostages? Okay, so I'll eventually find my way there. Thank you.
streets are a little crowded, Emil.
You should be here by now. What's taking so long?
I'm not gonna be able to do you any good if I'm dead.
You're not gonna be able to do me any good if you don't hurry up either.
fuck. There's the radio tower.
At the top of the tower.
Good. Your rifle is equipped with a laser mic. Find Isham in the palace, but don't shoot him yet. Until we know what he's doing.
incredibly important.
Just a moment.
Yes.
Will you put down the phone? I need to get to the American Embassy.
Yes.
That was enough. Blow his head off.
Sam, this is Lambert.
Sad,
don't shoot
this way.
This is crazy.
You to your embassy.
What?
Don't worry. You're the only one who can hear me.
Fisher, what are you waiting for?
You can see
it's about to...
You're risking giving away my position.
I don't care. Shoot him.
I don't think he's gonna make it.
Sam, he's dying. Help him.
Are you kidding me?
You're distracting me. Shut up a minute.
Excuse me?
Sam, save him!
What happened?
Grisham's dead.
Get your ass back here, Fisher. We're heading back to headquarters.
Oh my God, Sam. Good work, Sam. You had me worried there for a moment. Now, head to the presidential palace. Isham needs your help. Meet me at the pier after you break him out.
Well, this might be the end.
Concentrate. I'll be back in touch once he's dead.
Don't you dare turn me off. You hear me, Fish?
Fisher Hamza. Do you copy? This is Irving Lambert. I'm Fisher's NSA handler.
Friend of a friend, then. I owe you guys big time.
CIA is telling me the rebels rigged the palace with C4. Confirm.
I can't confirm. They're gonna blow it up as a victory.
That's just what I hoped. Fisher, get Hisham away from the palace grounds. We'll get a team cracking the frequency of those detonators. Your friends in the JBA should be suitably impressed.
Go. Am I going the right way?
Safe house just ahead. Throw me over the fence, and I can take it. Listen, before we go in there, I just want to say thanks again.
Not necessary.
Yeah, well, good luck, Fisher.
Sam, we've got the frequency of those C4 detonators. Get the hell away from the palace, now!
Neil.
Where the hell have you been?
Dealing with your problem.
You've killed Hisham?
Not yet.
Then what the hell are you...
Now I've killed him.
A man after my own heart. But one piece of advice. Never disobey my orders again. Come on back, Fisher. We got things to finalize at HQ.
Sam, Hisham made it through. Now that he's safe, you need to go back to the HQ and stop the bombs.
Gotcha.
The two bombs need to be disabled. Our best chance to do that is to defuse them on site. I'll contact you once you're back there.
Woohoo! Almost did everything stealthy. Almost.
We're on the edge of great things, Fisher, and I owe it all to you. Without your work, we would have been betrayed, assaulted, and killed. Instead, we're on our way back home with everything we need to succeed. Hamza is dead, the bombs are nearly ready, and our allies are prepared to act. History will remember our... You know what you have to do.
Drive the bomb to the dock, load up the boat, and deliver the package to Masood's people offshore. I got it.
Take care of this person. We can't afford any mistakes. Not now.
There won't be any.
Of course not. Fisher, Jamie, you're with me. We got some business in the interrogation room. What is it?
We've got trouble. It looks like there's a SWAT unit out there at the compound perimeter.
Ah, I know why they're here. Keep an eye on them, but don't start anything.
All personnel. All personnel. The moment we have been vigilant against is here. Report to the firing range to be issued weapons. Blast shuttles will seal off sensitive areas of the compound. And prepare to defend yourselves. A meal out. So, let me introduce you to our latest problem. Jamie caught him inside the compound. It's like he was looking for somebody, which pushes up our timetable.
You think he's CIA?
I don't care if he's PTA. Because I like you, Sam, you get to do the honors. You got your orders, Fisher. Jamie, you have yours.
You can give the boys in the surveillance room a show. Put him out of his misery. Come on!
Attention! We have a traitor in the compound. Shoot Sam Fisher on sight!
Bomb! Stop it. Take them all out if you must. Whatever it takes.
Attention! We have a traitor in the compound. Shoot Sam Fisher on sight!
It's gonna get
shoot
dicey.
Sam Fisher on sight.
Get down!
I don't even have a fucking gun.
Shoot Sam Fisher on sight. Sam Fisher on sight.
I don't know how I'm supposed to do it.
Shoot Sam Fisher. I need a fucking gun. Coincidence.
Come on. Give me a...
Alrighty. Now that I have that. The retinal scanner. There's a couple.
Do you see anything?
No. Yeah, no. Is he not one that be able to use it?
Amy Dufresne.
I have to go back downstairs. Maybe the only way to. Fuck. I know she has access, right? You have to. There's a ladder right there that I possibly could use to get somewhere. Probably has to be one. No. Apparently not. God, there's a ladder down this way. Oh, this takes me into the garage. couple more people left. I just don't know how to get to them. You know, it's either because I don't have... I can't get in anywhere with the retinal scanner. Oh, shit. That's right. If I go back down and get her fingerprint, down and get her fingerprint. Her should be able to get me. Has to be, oh yeah, back this way. Duh. Okay, well. Deleted. Find and defuse bomb. Search quarters for personal info. Really, I don't need any of that. I just wish I knew how to guess if I'm gonna get their medical shit, I'd have to go to the medical wing. But it didn't work. I have neither the time or the patience. 2701. Oh, I gotta restart the mission. I made one, I'm not gonna say fatal mistake, because it wasn't fatal.
We're on the edge of great things, Fisher, and I owe it all to you. Without your work, we would have been betrayed, assaulted, and killed. Instead, we're on our way back home with everything we need to succeed. Hamza is dead, the bombs are nearly ready, and our allies are prepared to act. History will remember our names, Fisher. Of that I have no doubt. Because of what you've done, we're going to set the world.
You'll have a limited time frame in which to choose your... Actually, that's not the case at this one.
You know what you have to do.
Drive the bomb to the dock, load up the boat, and deliver the package to Masood's people offshore.
I got it. Take care of this personally. We can't afford any mistakes. Not now.
There won't be any.
Of course not. Fisher, Jamie, you're with me. We got some business in the interrogation room.
Sir.
What is it?
We've got trouble. It looks like there's a SWAT unit out there at the compound perimeter.
Ah, I know why they're here. Keep an eye on them, but don't start anything. All personnel. The moment we have been vigilant against is here. Report to the firing range to be issued weapons. Flash shutters will seal off sensitive areas of the compound. And prepare to defend yourselves. Amy, allow. Introduce you to our latest problem. Jamie caught him inside the compound. It's like he was looking for somebody, which pushes up our timetable.
You think he's CIA?
I don't care if he's PTA. Because I like you, Sam, you get to do the honors. You got your orders, Fisher. Jamie, you have yours.
You can give the boys in the surveillance room a show. Put him out of his misery.
Attention! We have a traitor in the compound. Shoot Sam Fisher on sight!
Bomb! Stop it. Take them all out if you must. Whatever it takes.
Attention! We have a traitor in the compound. Shoot Sam Fisher on sight!
Let's fucking get this done. All right, let's go up this way. Really? do that though. Dayton is down below me. I'll see where he's at.
Thank you. Give me a...
Fingerprint. I don't know if it's gonna let me in this way, but
check.
See what this one is. Oh yeah. Coming to stop the whole fucking operation now there, bud. These old fuckers aren't gonna stop me either. Oh yeah.
Attention! We have a traitor in the compound. Shoot Sam Fisher on sight.
Fucking right, you got trouble.
I don't like this at all. Holy crap! Guess I'm a little jumpy.
Who did that? Show yourself! Help me! I'm being attacked!
Back.
Are you crazy? We'll die.
We're going to die either way. I'm just making sure we have plenty of company.
What? What? He's insane. He can't trigger the bomb with us in here.
Make sure that the bomb doesn't kill him, would you?
Sure thing. No, don't!
Oh. back. Get back here, Emil. So I'm gonna fuck you up. Fuck.
Are you crazy? We'll die.
We're going to die either way. I'm just making sure we have plenty of company.
What? What? He's insane! He can't trigger the bomb with us in here!
Make sure that the bomb doesn't kill him, would you?
Sure thing.
No, don't! crazy? We'll die.
We're going to die either way. I'm just making sure we have plenty of company.
What? What? He's insane! He can't trigger the bomb with us in here!
Make sure that the bomb doesn't kill him, would you?
I don't have fucking ammo. How the fuck are these batteries low now?
Thought this was closed.
What was...
I don't see how the fuck these batteries are almost dead.
Go! Everybody down! You! Hands in the air! Now!
Clear! Clear! We have contact! Your weapons! Where the hell did he go?
Where did who go? It's like there was nobody here.
Authorities are reporting that there are still arrests to be made, but that the multinational plot to detonate nuclear devices in New York and Los Angeles has been foiled.
Sir, Fisher is still unaccounted for. I don't have enough men to secure the building and search for it.
Your first priority is Fisher. Do you understand me?
Authorities point to Masoud Ibn Youssef as the mastermind of the plot. He was taken into custody by federal agents this morning in a small boat in New York Harbor. Masoud was working in conjunction with a domestic terror organization known as John Brown's Army.
We found Mendez. He's down and he's been stripped of gear. Looks like Fisher got to him.
At least he's alive. Now go find Fisher. Sweep the area in a 6-block radius and get some eyes down on the docks. He's not getting away.
Members of the JBA were arrested during an FBI sweep this afternoon. Though at least one career...
And just like that, game is beat.
What are you, an idiot? He's not gonna get held up and miss the handoff.
You think something happened?
I don't know. We were supposed to keep radio silence, but... What the... I don't like this. He's late. Neil is never late.
Maybe he got held up or something.
Maybe he got held up. What are you, an idiot?
Is someone moving around out there? I don't know who. That's why I'm worried.
Shit, I don't know how I'm supposed to do it.
I don't like this. He's late. Neil is never late.
Maybe he got held up or something.
Maybe he got held up.
Yeah. Just disarm the bomb.
What are you, an idiot? He's not gonna get held up and miss the handoff.
You think something happened?
I don't know. We were supposed to keep radio silence, but...
It's been 3 hours.
Which means the whole thing's probably gone tits up. Ah, screw it. Take us into the harbor. Masoud's just gonna have to get his own goddamn bomb. This one's got New York's name on it.
Wow. I am going to kill you.
Held up or something.
Maybe he got held up. What are you, an idiot? He's not going to get held up and miss the handoff.
You think something happened?
I don't know. We were supposed to keep radio silence, but...
It's been 3 hours, man.
Which means the whole thing's probably gone tits up. Ah, screw it. Take us into the harbor. Masood's just going to have to get his own goddamn bomb. This one's got New York's name on it.
Oh, yeah? How the fuck did there any noise there? Are you joking? No one even heard me.
I don't like this. He's late. The deal is never late.
Maybe he got held up.
I'm right here.
Maybe he got held up. What are you, an idiot? He's not gonna get held up and miss the handoff.
You think something happened?
I don't know. We were supposed to keep radio silence, but...
It's been 3 hours, man.
Which means the whole thing's probably gone tits up. Ah, screw it. Take us into the harbor. Masood's just gonna have to get his own goddamn bomb.
This one's got New York's name all over it.
Got New York's name on it.
Over there. continued. Well, I do think that's the end of the game. So, I will see you guys in a different game.